This video will show how to turn the sky from day into night by using dynamic sky. This is the setting we set in the last video by using dynamic sky. We can find this video in this channel. To turn the sky from day into night, I keep it in material preview. Preview the sky texture. Now in the dynamic sky panel, I change the sky color into dark blue. And then go to horizon color, I change it to another blue color. The cloud color, I change it to night blue. We can make the cloud opacity less. Also increase the cloud density a bit. About the sun control, we need to switch to render preview to preview the effects and also make the object visible. We can find that the night is bright now. So if we want to remove the sunlight, we can make it totally black. Now, there is not a sunlight here. Or we can change it to a little bit yellow. Night as moonlight. And decrease the value here. So this is showing how to set the dynamic sky into night. Thank you for watching. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.